You've got to love Saturday mornings. The kids are either out mountain biking or playing with the dog in the garden. Oh well, they're back. Maybe there is still time for that book.